No, thanks. I just came here to see you, Ed. I'm Roxanne.
Oh. Welcome to Good Burger, home of the Good Burger. Can I take your order?
You are so hot.
Oh, well, I often sweat at work. So, you hungry?
Yes, I am hungry, but not for food. I'm hungry for you.
Oh, well, I'm not edible.
How would you like to go on a date tomorrow night?
Well, with who?
Me, silly.
Huh, me silly, too.
No, I meant that you and I should go out together tomorrow night.
One. Your dog.
Your chair, madame.
Why, thank you, Dexter.
Your chair. Is your butt okay?
It's fine, thank you.
It's okay, people. Her butt is fine.
A question that's plagued mankind for centuries.
You know what would go great on these corn dogs?
A turtleneck?
No, silly. Some of your sauce. I just love your sauce. How do you make it?
What's the matter? Is it your butt?
No.
What do you say we start putting?
Oh, I get to go first.
Where? Come on, Roxanne.
Ed, can't we just go somewhere and be alone?
What for?
Well, maybe we could talk. Or maybe get to know each other a little better. Now, doesn't that sound like more fun than miniature golf?
So far. My turn, excuse me. Thank you very much. All right.
Is this your first time?
Keep talking.
Mm-hmm.
Okay. My turn. Then when I was six, I said my first words. My mom think it was trousers, but I think it was tweezers. And then I went to Cabin Fair down to San Diego.
She's still unconscious, bruh.
Your head hit my golf ball. Then you went sleepy by.
Monique, you want to take a walk?
Sure.
Wait, what am I supposed to do?